Hi Wilma, how you doing today?
I'm just great.
Couldn't be great. Better. So you plan on rock climbing or what's the deal?
I'm to skydive.
Really?
Yes, I am.
And why are you going to skydive?
Because that's something I have wanted to do for at least 40 years.
Awesome, awesome. So now you're finally going to do it today.
I'm finally going to do it.
Yeah. So, nervous?
No, just excited.
Okay.
I trust you absolutely.
Alrighty. Well, we're going to go up to about 11,000 feet.
Okay.
You're going to free fall down to about 5,000 feet where you are going to pull your parachute and save your own life.
As soon as he smacks me.
Yep. You ready for this?
I think I'm ready.
Okay. I'll see you on the airplane.
Good.
Ow!
Okay.
Hey, watch your head. I'm going to give you the comfy seat. You're going to be back against the pilot seat and feet straight out towards the tail. Opposite of the way I am. So if you want, you just sit your butt there.
Okay.
Go ahead and put your butt there. Let your feet hang out. Now bring your feet this way. There you go. Now all you gotta do is slide this way.
Hey Mama, how you doing?
Great.
We're a few feet. Are you nervous?
Racing with the wind and the feeling that I'm under.
All right, Wilma. Let me help you out.
Nice job.
All right.
Very nice job.
So what'd you think of that?
Congratulations on making a skydive, honey. Yeah. You take your goggles off? Woo. What was your favorite part?
Oh, gosh, I don't know.
It's so beautiful up there, isn't it?
I'm going to cry. I don't want to do that.
All right.
Oh, that is so great that you made a skydive.
Oh.
How young are you?
80.
80 years young making a skydive.
Woo!
How about it, huh?
Very nice.
I waited a long time.
You think you'd ever do it again?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Where at? Right here at Quad City Skydiving, right?
Absolutely.
Big All right. Job, honey. All right. Great.
Nice job.